bands are just playing with this Satanism thing, just because of course it always attracted kids. And what we're actually doing with this action is to shape again the black and death metal scene so that it becomes something more serious and not just, you know, bullshit for kids that just want to have fun and drink beer, you know?